this competition is just the right timing for me to join because I have like 4 months break. So tomorrow will be my school replay. So I'm really, really happy for this.
To do this for long as a career, I don't think so, because now I'm still studying. I'm taking interior design, and of course I have to scope my study, but do modeling is has become one of my passions. Like, everybody can grow old, everyone knows that. So yeah, just let the fate decide for me. Very supportive in this case, and really thank you to them a lot.
Yeah, about doing modeling and study now, I think it's fine. My family support me as well. Even though sometimes I do skip class, maybe a few times, but not a lot. But I do tell them about it. Like, they are fine because they know that even though I do modeling, I still do my homework.
They're actually fine, and I'm happy with it.
This is how they support me in a way. And yeah, you can hardly find an agent who is 180 cm.
I think the most experienced shows and the most unforgettable shows that I've did before is actually Alexander McQueen. Even though it's not the big shows, it's not the trade show in Milan, New York, Paris. That's the only shows in Malaysia which is the big show. I opened the show and I was the first model to come out. It's hard to be an agent to be selected in all those big brand shows.
I'm actually proud of my height.
The person I want to thank to is actually my auntie throughout my modeling career, because she's the only one who really encouraged me a lot, and she gave me a lot of support.
Actually, I have a line of work to my auntie, but I always never do it. I don't want to tell her, and I feel shy to do it.
I want to tell her that I love her. And yeah, I do love you, Auntie. Thank you so much.
You know what, I see a lot of potential in this crew. Pretty good techniques and choreography. I think your set just now, your personalities came out, your characters came out. That was a good thing. And I'm looking forward to seeing more shows from you guys, more showcases. Well done.
I balance my studies and my career based on my college timetable. And I really try my best to stay focused on both, like studies and my occupation. I would say that my parents are neutral because they don't not support and they don't support as well. So they are just letting me make my own choices and giving me the freedom to do what I want to do. They expect me to think maturely and to think for myself. So they understand that whatever I do, I bear my own consequences. I think that there is a future if you have what people are looking for, and of course it's purely a passion, but like I said, if you have if you are an outstanding individual with a lot of ideas, then yeah, people will hire you, so there'll definitely be a future. Well, I think I'm gifted with the ability to create, and I think I have a unique sense of creativity, so that's what I'm proud of. me, there's only two achievements in my journey. One is Astro Battle Royale 2011, and another one is Showdown 2012. It's not something I'm proud of yet, because I want to strive for the best. There's one person that I really want to thank, especially his name is Chris Hui, because he was my teacher in dancing. He taught me a lot of things. Without his teaching, without his guidance, I wouldn't be where am I and doing whatever I want to do, what I love to do. So he had very high expectations of me, and that's what made me striving for the best that I can. I really want to thank you, Chris, because it was your teaching and your knowledge. It makes me who I am today, and I know you had a lot of expectation of me, so I won't let you down. I really appreciated, even though it was only a year, but I really appreciated what you have shared with me, and your consistent support for me, and the fact that you never gave up on me. I really appreciated that. So. Thank you.